see you, Koopa. You guys, I've got a whole mountain of Moogle medals now. Soon I'll be able to make everyone here super happy.
That's wonderful. So, like Mog the Moogle, you'll be able to make all our hopes and dreams come true?
Not just yours, Koopa. The wishes of every single person in the swamps.
It's a lot of wishes.
Lots of people in Midgard love to collect Moogle medals, you know. They'll pay anything to get their hands on more. I'm using the money to set up more shops all throughout the slums, Koopa. I'm giving jobs to the other kids and making life better for everyone here. And that's how I'll make everyone happy.
That's one way of doing it, Koopa.
And I've got extra happiness for you too.
So what's to stop us from selling directly to these collectors?
Moogle magic, Koopa?
Next time, keep your plans to yourself.
Thanks, you guys. By working together, I know we can make the world a happier place.
The monsters out there are getting stronger and stronger. But that's no problem for you, though, right? Be careful anyway. I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work.
Well, shit.
Hey,
gonna look, see?
That form.
Very first Undercity night out.
Hey! Shinra weapons are on the rampage. 5 of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
So, do you think this means another war?
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful, they look dangerous.
Sure hope not.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
That's that. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Nothing to it.
Cut!
Do it.
So it's my turn? Sorry, I know it's sudden. Here! Why don't you lead the way?
Take the lead.
Here goes. Tagging out.
My turn.
One more shot.
It's on you.
I'm coming. How shocking.
Taking over.
Why don't you lead the way?
Here it comes. See you soon. Take the lead.
So it's my turn? Go on! Tagging out!
Hang back. Sorry.
I'm coming! Get him! This one's for you! Can you take over for me?
Leave this to me.
I know you so. Go on!
It's over. Thank you.
Now that's just me.
Calling fire.
I heard! You got them all, right?
Robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. Must be because of the explosion up top, huh? They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing on their turf or something.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for them, getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine? Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a Merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you all of a sudden. I'm really glad you were willing to help out, though. Thanks again. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
Oh, I know you. You must be that mercenary. I have a problem. It's the anniversary of my wife's death, and I wanted to visit her grave. But I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard into their nest. Could you do me a favor and go there in my stead? She shouldn't be alone today.
It'll cost you.
That's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in recently to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I think we did.
Shinra is considering offering units in its residential properties to qualifying citizens free of... charge until they can find new accommodations.
They crossed the line bombing the reactor.
Oh.
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry. Okay. Can't keep eyes.
Fight through it.
That's it.
Pushing it.
We've got to get through this.
Careful. Switch it up.
Sure. However I can help. You willing to step up for us?
Switch it up. Let's be smart. Take it from here.
We've got to get through this.
All right. Switch it up.
I'll do what I can. Sorry, but you handle it. Keep it up.
Good job.
This one's for you. Must be it. Hey, you want to say a prayer too?
No thanks. I think you've got it covered.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better.
According to officials who are involved with the ongoing investigation,
I'm really grateful for what you did. Here's your reward. I owe him a lot, maybe more than I can ever repay. And now I owe you a lot too. I know it's not much, but I hope it makes up for it a little bit.
We paid our respects to your wife, and we took care of those creatures.
Oh, that's such a relief to hear. I can't tell you how much it was weighing on my mind. I was beginning to think I might never be able to visit her grave again. With my bad back and my legs, my whole body's a mess, frankly. I didn't think I could make it past the creatures. But I was prepared to die trying. And then you two came along. Still, I've got to face facts. Creatures or no, I can't keep making these trips.
Don't say that.
This is the graveyard key. Run it back to Moggy.
But I just told you about my legs.
Why don't you just give it back?
Okay. It'll cost you 5,000 gil, though.
5,000?
It's always money with you people. Fine. I won't ask you for anything else. I'll take your damned key and give it to the boy. It's downright depressing. What is the world coming to these days?
In an effort to aid the evacuees.
It feels good to help people out, doesn't it? You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right, but don't think you can rely on me forever, mister.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good, because I command a very good salary.
According to officials who are involved in the ongoing investigation, the bombers are believed to have gone into hiding somewhere far from the site of the attack.
Aerith, you're back! Come, look what we've done with the flowers! Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking towards your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking. You all right?
Oh, you're that former soldier, aren't you? Cloud, was it?
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? You look upset.
Yeah, I am pretty upset. The kids are still off doing patrols, even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Patrols? Is that a Leaf House thing? Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you? You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
Would you like us to go round them up?
That would be wonderful! There are 5 of them out on patrol right now. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
This here's the Sector 5 Community Center.
Something else you should be worrying about right now?
I forgot about Miss Molia's lesson! I gotta head back to the house!
My teacher thinks I wish I could have helped build a plane.
You're really leaving?
Oh! Cloud?
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
There's a lot more people on the streets than usual. Maybe because the reactor blew up?
Well, you've been keeping a very sharp lookout. But, don't you think you're forgetting something important?
Oh, Miss Folia's lessons! I gotta get back to the house!
Spices and herbs that are
here. Ooh, that's fine.
spare machine part? Okay.
Hello, Cloud. Sir, it's a real honor to meet you. I think you soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up, too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
Then I think the teachers are going to have a whole lot more work to do.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Foley is looking for you.
Oh, man, I completely forgot! I have to get back right now!
Hey, you gonna be that Merc. Keep it up, buddy.
Sure hope not.
Huh? One of my friends told me that this...
I'm glad I moved here, but...
Still aren't running, I take
nice
it?
Nice sword you got. Just one night in Walmart, and I'm broke. Let's lose through everything.
Hey, you're a soldier, right?
That sure was something.
Walmart's making bank.
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Life here wouldn't be half bad.
The sweet and spicy levels, up to you.
Got enough on their plate, has it?
Look at all that smoke!
Gosh, the smell.
The sector down the plate is hazardous.
Eh?
Is it weird that I prefer this part of town?
Avalanche must have used some heavy duty. No telling what kind
of fancy. We get the occasional monster here.
Guess I'm not working today either.
This place takes getting used to.
One of my friends told me that this hot mercenary.
Did I just say that out loud?
They weren't
getting around when they said this place.
Mind taking a look?
Back to our gum or chocobo candy!
You won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
Great! I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street.
You've been busy.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard. The house depends on people's donations. Oh, no! I'm late! Did you see Miss Folia? Is she mad? Oh, I gotta go! I'm sorry!
I heard there's someone going around helping people who need it.
Huh?
You scared me.
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close. I'm trying to learn all about the business.
You want to open up a shop of your own someday?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money and use it to help the house. The teachers don't like to talk about it, but we know the donations aren't enough to keep things running. But that's a secret, okay? I'm not supposed to tell anyone. Anyway, I gotta go study.
That's everyone. Let's go back to the house.
Sounds like you've made a real move.
I don't know if that's what's called being smart.
I know you can do it!
Children finally came back, thanks to you two. You've been a great help. Okay, everyone, come inside. It's time to hit the books.
You guys, the Toad King's back. I saw him near the hideout. We gotta do something about him.
The Toad King?
A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the hideout lately. He wears a crown and walks around like he owns the place. If he's not a king, he's gotta be monster royalty at least. I bet a soldier could beat him up easy.
Oh yeah, real easy. But here's the thing. I don't work for free. Or cheap.
But we don't have any money!
The Watch wouldn't ask for money.
But if we ask any other grown-ups for help, they'll find out about the hideout, and that'll be it.
We really don't want to lose the hideout. Come on, help us. Oh, and we'll give you some cool treasure if you do.
And if that's not enough, I'll pay the rest of your fee once I open my shop.
Well, if you won't help, then we'll just have to kill it ourselves.
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on Toad King jobs. Looks like it's your lucky day.
Awesome! Now that's my kind of bargain. The Toad King wants to take over our hideout. He's mean and angry and smells bad too, so be careful.
But I'm scared of the doggy.
I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Hey,
I've done it! I've developed a new materia! I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel solutions.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better. Ever since he heard about what happened.
There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids. And that's where you come in.
Let's go. You're dead.
That's it.
It's over. That it? I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Was never in doubt. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Brace yourself. Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. That's it.
Sorry.
Stay back.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Okay. Why don't you lead the way? It's your turn.
My turn. Feeling good.
Just
take the lead.
I'm coming.
Hang back.
Finish this. Just in case.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
Yep. Kicked his butt real good.
Awesome! I knew you could do it! Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends. Thank you so much!
Here, this is for you. The treasure we promised. It's definitely worth at least 3 gil.
Okay, kids. Playtime's over for now. I've prepared a special assignment for everyone. One that I expect you to finish today. Understood?
Yes. Yes, Miss Folia.
I appreciate you getting rid of the Toad King, by the way.
Wow, Miss Folia. You must know all their secrets.
Oh, if only. Easier said than done. They're always on the move, looking for new adventures, chasing new dreams. All while trying to make the lives of everyone around them just a little bit better. I try to make sure they don't stumble and fall. And when they finally do, I help them back up.
Sounds exhausting.
Sometimes it is. But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet, that I'm here to support them, care for them, love them. That even if we're not actually related, we're still a family. A real family, in all the ways that matter. If I can do that for them, then, well, then maybe I'm making this world a better place.
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything I know. I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind. Oh no! I've completely lost track of time!
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream I need to fulfill. Thank you again for your help.
I wonder what kind of dream she's chasing tonight.
No idea.
Thanks again for saving our hideout from the king. In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game as special guests. If you want to know more, then come to the hideout.
Thank you. stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
Now that things are starting to settle down a bit, we can finally play whack-a-box again. It's all thanks to you. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's this tired-looking guy out by the community center, and I heard he was looking for some help. Moggy's kinda interesting, huh? He's weird, but he makes everyone around him really happy. You'll see.
Oh, hey, Cloud. You're just in time for our favorite game, Whack-A-Box. You want in? It's super fun. The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. We usually don't let adults play, but since you're cool, we're gonna make a special exception just for you. Whenever you want to play.
Well, what do you think? Do I have what it takes?
Back.
I see you. Let's get this over with.
Only one way to become a Whack-a-Box master. Whack, whack, whack! Wanna play some Whack-a-Box? We'll be here whenever you feel like playing. We'll be here whenever you want to play. We're always looking for more Whack-a-Box whackers.
anything you like. Come back soon, Koopa. Come and get me!
You wouldn't happen to be a certain merc that's become the talk of the town?
Yep.
I'm Damon, little more than a humble reporter with the Daily Buzz.
That rag? The one that's always printing awful rumors about the slums?
On the contrary, my dear. We strive to raise awareness of the plight of our undercity brethren. We seek a better future for everyone, rich and poor. Now then, my friends, I find myself in need of your exceptional services for a trifling matter. Are you familiar with the mysterious and notorious bandit known as the Angel of the Slums? She delivers written declarations to her victims, usually Shinra associates, before divesting them of their valuables.
Everyone knows her. Everything she steals, she gives to the poor and needy.
Yes, she's got a knack for public relations. Very popular down here as a result. Nevertheless, she is a criminal and a threat to the public order. I've made it my mission to unmask the villain, but the locals have been uncooperative and uncommunicative, to put it mildly. And now that my identity as a reporter has been exposed, my sources have all deserted me. Which brings me to you, the merc of the hour, and the man who will serve up my scoop.
The guardian angel of the slums? Such a mysterious figure, always talked about, but never seen by anyone.
The angel gets in and out without being noticed and always leaves a calling card. Maybe a magician.
No, no, it's no magic trick. It's genuine magic. Rumor has it that the angel is a witch.
If we're going by rumors, then I've heard that it's actually a monster in disguise.
Well, I could talk all day about the dozens of stories I've heard.
Good to see you again, Murray.
Good to see you too, Aerith. I'd heard you found yourself a funny new friend.
Cloud, meet Murray. She knows everything there is to know about the slums. Murray, meet Cloud. He's a former soldier and super strong.
He looks useful enough. The kids have been talking about you, the defender of the secret hideout. And now the hero of the Leaf House is helping the Daily Buzz look for the Angel of the Slums.
I am?
I'm a lover of the Whispered Word. Not that it's any real secret, considering how chatty the Shinra Mutt's been.
Not looking into it for the reporter. I'm doing it for myself. Call it curiosity, whatever.
Or could it be you've fallen under the Angel's spell like so many others? Anyway, it so happens that I have some information for you. But I'll need a moment before I can give it to you. Why don't you wait with that reporter of yours? Just wait outside with the reporter. I'll be along soon.
So, any news?
Have you tried talking to Murray at all? She told us that she had some information to share.
Murray, as in the Murray? The town gossip? I chased her for days begging for info, but she wouldn't give up a single scrap. So how'd you get the old bird to talk?
This old bird had a change of heart, that's all.
Then quickly, before you have another, tell us, what do you know about the notorious Angel of the Slums? Has she struck again? Is that it?
I don't know anything about that, but I do know where her hideout is.
Her base of operations? Now that's a scoop! Where is it? Tell me!
Deep in the scrap, at Lookout Point. Hardly anyone goes out there these days. It's the perfect place for a criminal to hole up.
Lookout Point! Got it! I'll check it out right now!
But before you go, I should warn you about this rumor I heard. About a terrible fiend that's claimed the Angel's hideout as its lair.
Oh!
Quite large. Lots of teeth. Always hungry. I don't know about you, but I'd not go anywhere near that thing.
Well, a good reporter knows never to take foolish risks. Plan first, then act. That's every respectable journalist motto.
If it's a plan you're looking for, I'd say you have one right here. Wouldn't you?
So, my good mercenary, if I might impose upon you again, it would be lovely if you investigated Lookout Point for me.
Enough.
Not bad. No turning back. Best do it right.
So it's my turn?
I'll take care of you.
Great. So long.
Just go away!
Sorry.
Thanks for coming to help!
See you soon.
Stay strong, okay?
Sorry.
That's it!
Take it from here.
I'm coming!
Can you take over for
me?
Okay.
Take the lead.
I'll take care of him. Get him!
You'll see. You asked for it. It's your turn.
Taken over. Pushing it.
Here goes. Can you take over for me? I'll show you what I can do. Cut! This one's for you! Yoo-hoo! Yeah. Mind backing off a bit? Get him! Keep my distance if I were you.
Bring it.
Hey, you asked for it. Mind backing off a bit. Go on! What the? Go on! Hey, you asked for it. Just taking a little break.
Need a breather.
Sure. However I can help.
Time to get serious.
Okay, up and at him. One more shot. Keep it up. Get him. I'm here. Okay, up and at him.
Take it off.
It's your turn.
Of all the times. Gotta be careful. After you.
I'm coming. Can you take over for me?
Need to heal up.
I'll take care of him.
You're out of luck.
Stay strong, okay?
Not looking good.
It's your turn.
My turn. Keep it together.
I'm coming. And catch.
I'm waiting.
No need to panic. Gotta go for it now. Lend me your strength. It's your turn now.
All the time. Don't stop.
Let me teach him a lesson.
All right.
Hogan!
Pushing it.
Right, my turn. Hey, you asked for it.
Okay, then. Guess we should look around. Guardian Angel of the Slums will collect your offering on behalf of the poor.
This must be one of her calling cards.
see anything else interesting. Let's head back and tell him what we found.
Believe it, you found one of her calling cards! This is the genuine article, I'm sure of it, pinned by the angel herself!
So this is one of her famous warnings.
It's an incredible find! Oh, was that all?
Hold on. Looks like there's something else, a message. To the nosy Shinra reporter sniffing around, I was planning to teach you a lesson you would never forget. However, by the grace of your mercenary friend, you were spared that lesson. But next time he might not be around to save you. You would be wise to watch your step.
Not just a message from the angel, a warning.
If the Merc here hadn't bailed you out, that fiend in the scrap would have ripped you to shreds. Sorry about that, friend. Here I was, just trying to help you out. But instead, my kindness almost got you violently killed.
Now. No harm, no foul, right? In any case, I hope this narrowly averted tragedy won't discourage you from sharing information with me in the future.
Hey, everybody! The angel left another calling card! She's gonna rip off Don Corneo!
It's about damn time!
Don Corneo's no easy mark! I can't wait to see how this goes down!
Excuse me, I'm a reporter for the Daily Buzz and...
So much for my reward.
Here, why don't you take this? Oh, and no need to thank me. Let's just say it slipped out of that reporter's pocket. Can't call it theft if you're just claiming what you're owed. Am I right? Well done, Mr. Merc. You certainly lived up to your reputation.
We probably ought to call it a day.
Getting late, huh?
You've been working so hard you lost track of time.
Had to. The pay sucked.
Cause they didn't know if you were worth it yet. But now they do. Come on, let's go home.
Yeah!
You know, there's a rumor that the Angel of the Slums is as radiant and beautiful as she is daring. Personally, I think that one's true.
I wish I could have helped
you.
Feel free to come back anytime and enjoy the flowers.
Wow, I'm impressed.
Bet you didn't know that the smell of flowers helps nourish your heart. I need nourishment for my heart and my body. I'm studying so I can read a time.
I've got chocobos and the cutest animal in the world.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things.
Uh,
Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get rough.
Shit!
Can't you leave him alone?
No.
Okay.
Gotta get a little payback for my partner.
Come on.
Here goes. Can you take over for me?
So,
I'll take care of him.
Class.
I'll take care of you.
Let's do this.
Here goes. That's it. And catch!
Why don't you take a nap?
I'm just so tired.
I got this. Stay now.
Good morning, guys.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out.
Hey.
Okay, then.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have.
Leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that. Wait a sec. So, you coming?
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit. You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good! Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning. And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay. Please don't let her hear me again.
Jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay. Huh.
No more games.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Might as well check out Wall Market while I'm down here.
Eh?